A little rainy afternoon in Nashville, Tennessee, Music City, USA. So what do? You come inside to watch a great hockey game. 1-1 lifetime against the Nashville Predators is Igor Shesterkin, 9-4 this season. And across the way from Helsinki, Finland, Kevin Lankinen. That's knocked down by Braden Schneider. Schneider and Gustafsson on defense. Shot by Sissons off the glove. A save by Shesterkin.
Thus far is from Colton Sissons, number 10. That's a quick release and quick glove by Igor Shesterkin. Shesterkin, look at this, just in great position.
Oh. He was an interim head coach in Florida and had a great year there. There's a save by Shesterkin, and he's got the puck.
Yeah, Foodie's back in the lineup because of these changes that we talked about. And Foodie lets it go quickly. And Shesterkin, a little bit of a problem with it, and he's been playing forward as of late. So he moves back with the players on the lineup that we talked about.
Fox hustles to the puck, gets it. Former first-round draft pick of Toronto, fifth overall. Wrap around by Forsberg and stopped by Shesterkin.
Miscommunication, and it happens here. Both players, who's going to take it? Neither of them. And then jumping on top of the puck, and ends up on the stick of their best.
For it is Kreider, drops it off to Zibanejad. Nice pass across, Rangers move in. Gustafsson backhand off the mask.
Друзья, новый хоккейный сезон начался. И если вы хотите подогреть интерес к просмотру, то лучше всего это сделать вместе с нашими надежными и официальными партнерами из MLBet. У них на сайте вы всегда найдете широкую линию на большинство спортивных соревнований. А используя мой промокод HOCKEY23 при регистрации, все новые игроки получат до 19 500 рублей бонусом. Переходи по ссылке в закрепленном комментарии, регистрируйся с моим промокодом HOCKEY23 и начинай выигрывать уже сегодня.
Now they get a break though, does Nashville, because it hits the referee instead of going all the way down the ice.
Went back, here's a chance, score! Ryan O'Reilly, we've talked about him so many times.
Goes over the stick of and see it hits at the referee at the red line. And so now the Rangers, they can't come out of their zone, they got to stay back. That allows an easy entry for Nashville, and Ryan O'Reilly gives them a lead. So they get the fortuitous bounce off the official.
Steiner gets to it, took a hit, but cleared it out. Yossi back in, weaves his way and shoots, glove save.
Whoa, call for an offside, I believe.
Well, Freniere got it to Panarin. Panarin fires. That was a pass for cutting Fox.
I guess
we all need it from Larry. Mika Zibanejad pass broken up by Cole Smith. Kept in on the line by Gustafsson and a glove save.
Pad in the game.
Brought out McCarron, number 47, with the lead. Tomasino shoots wide.
They're so important, even with the gloves. Some players wear the shorter gloves. And
ooh, quick shot by Lafreniere, saved by Lankinen.
Well, he doesn't like the call.
Lucchesne moving. Extra skater on for Nashville. Tomasino with it. Moves it across. Hard pass, quick shot by Stastny, and a save by Shesterkin. Here's Forsberg up top. The shot deflected, a save by Shesterkin.
The quick hands of Forsberg. Watch him, number 9. Watch how just quickly he just gets it and he'll just release it. Gets it through. Sissons in front, gets a piece of it.
Riley with it. Now Nyquist with a shot blocked. Good block by Adam Fox. Yossi moves in and shoots, he scores!
Yeah, if Fox blocks a shot here, and then Yossi ends up and says, I'm not going to let him block this one. Watch the move. Fakes it, and then takes a step the other way and shoots all in one motion. So here's the fake. He gets Fox to kind of freeze And then just changed his angle, going to his left and let it go.
And there's Roman Yossi trying to get into shooting position, sends it back. Shot by McDonough, wide off the glass. Long shot from center ice. Oh, Shesterkin wanted to throw it toward the board.
It's stuck in his...
Rangers win the faceoff. Trocheck is 7-1 on faceoffs in the game, including that last win. In front, score! How about that?
Was on the other side. Trocheck wins another faceoff. Truba makes the play, and you'll see a pass coming from behind the net. That's a beauty. Right here, back the other way. Lankinen, the goaltender, thought that Trocheck was going to the other side. Instead, he goes back on the short side, and Truba has an easy one.
Goodrow and Parsonen with that face-off long shot from the point by Luke Shen was stopped by Shesterkin. Parsonen centers, and the shot deflected up into the netting.
Yeah, I think the shot, Evangelista, 77 there. He's on the second power play unit on the point. And there's a good passing, and Sherwood has that chance. Goes right off the crossbar. And
to Forsberg. O'Reilly to Yossi. Vesey in front of him. A deflection by O'Reilly just wide. It was at 31 seconds of the second period. Fox moves it. Breaking in, Panarin. And a save made by Lankinen.
He tied it, Sam. Here's the passing. Fox right up the middle of the ice, puts it on the stick of Panarin, and Lankinen is able to get a piece of that on the Panarin backhand, and then Lafreniere gets hit by Lauzon, who leads his team in hits. And
brought to you by your Tri-State Volkswagen dealers. That was broken up by Ryan O'Reilly. Jakob Trenin with a shot deflected by Zibanejad. Trocheck. Tied up by McDonough, and it's cleared out by Trenin. Breakaway for Sissons to the net. He scores! Yeah. Good season.
Well, they just, again, the pressure by the Predators and the Rangers just didn't look behind them. You see Zibanejad doesn't realize that Sissons is right behind him. And he'll just pick up the loose puck and go the...
Back outside, Lafreniere. Wheeler sets up in front. Gustafson fakes. Lafreniere, Gustafson, the one-timer saved by Lankinen. To Panarin. Fox with it. Fox moves, shoots, save, rebound, score! Chris Kreider! It's a power play goal!
That the Nashville player put it in, but the Rangers moved the puck around. Here's the shot. Once, and then, oh boy, what a play by Kreider. What a hand-eye coordination by Kreider. And that is not even close to being a high stick. That was almost, you know, just above his waist. Fox again looks in front, does the right thing by getting it.
The Rangers with their second power play of the game. They are 0-for-1 in this Ranger power play, brought to you by your Tri-State Volkswagen dealers. A deflection by Trocheck. He scores!
Fox will get it. Here's a clean face-off win. Fox will end up throwing it to the other side. And now Zibanejad has time and puts it right on the tape of Trocheck. Right on the tape. What a pass. Underneath the stick of Lauzon, numbers
go in the second. Leander Schneider, the defenseman, that's put in front. Will Cooley got it back to Benino, the shot wide. Cole Smith with the takeaway, and he clears it out of the zone. Brought in by Sherwood, wide with a shot. Right. Here's Forsberg stepping up, shooting off the post. Rebound, bounces around. Line of players. Forsberg knocked down.
And Shesterkin had to stop him. There's the shot off the post, and then Sissons gets a shot. I thought Shesterkin had to make the save. Watch number 10 get the rebound. And then Shesterkin really...
And the power play is over. Good penalty kill for the Rangers. Kiefer Sherwood back to McDonough. Now to Fabro. Save! Went off Benino, Cooley,
And Pitlick on for the Rangers. A save by Lankinen cleared the rebound away.
That shot.
Game tied 3-3. Shesterkin gave it away. Forsberg save made. Shesterkin.
Nashville in the period. Here's Shesterkin fanning on that. And then he'll make a beautiful save. Watch the right side of your screen. Ryan O'Reilly had a wide open net. And the puck goes right.
Trocheck, Vesey, and Goodrow on the ice right here. Here's Vesey with room. Oh, just tipped wide by Braden Schneider.
Wow. Oh, with the puck. Here's the pass from Vesey. Right on the stick of Schneider. And then when Schneider ends up back in his position, he just loses his footing. And that allows Sherwood to take the pass and have that space. Shesterkin, very aggressive.
Started with a face-off win by Colton Sissons. Wrist shot save. Might have hit the post and bounced away. Time ticking down with Rome Evangelista. Tomasino missed wide against Sissons. That's a good matchup. Rangers have it. Adam Fox. Lindgren with Rome. That was a pass. They score! Deflected in!
Everybody goes to Fox. And this one will come across from Lindgren. And Trocheck just leaned hard on the stick. Look at how he leans, strong on his stick. Oh, went off a skate.
Of the Nashville player, that could be Ryan by Igor Shesterkin. Nice lead, breaking in, Parsonen. He was stopped on the play.
He decided to make a change, and he hasn't done much of that all season.
Long shot save, it got through, and a good save by Shesterkin. Good defensive play. O'Reilly to Yossi and back. Save! Shesterkin with a glove. Stastny. Spencer Stastny. Hitting it to Yossi for shot save. Shesterkin, he holds it. Forsberg's got it. Open man again. Parsonen couldn't stuff it in. The Rangers keep it out at the post. A career high for a single game in the NHL.
And then he makes a defensive play. Watch him in front of the net. The Rangers allow Parsonen to have all that room, and Brodzinski, the forward, comes back right there on the post. Keeps his stick there, keeps the puck from going in front.
Back pass, Trocheck. Miller's shot save. Trocheck's got it again. Shot saved by Lankinen. He's made two big ones. Played up the boards. Sherwood tried to move it, picks it up. Keeper Sherwood with a shot. Glove save, Shesterkin.
The ice for a shift.
Yeah, no, I mentioned that earlier. Fired ahead. Here's Miller, empty net, off the side of the net. You talk about a hard-working win. This is it. Rangers win it 4-3.
Well, they win games in so many different ways.